is about as powerful of a motivation strategy as I can think of, you know? Because what you're doing is you're trying to optimize right now to stop the discomfort.
That's right.
But what you're going to pay for that in is shame and guilt and regret long term.
That's right.